Hi, my name is Christine Leahy, past board chair of Children's Home and Aid, and currently having the privilege to lead CDW as CEO. For more than 136 years, Children's Home and Aid has been doing whatever it takes to help children and families thrive. And for the past 12 years, CDW, my family, and I have all worked to help them continue to reach towards this goal. During these very challenging times, we believe more than ever in the importance of partnerships, strong relationships, and the need to stand with our communities. We remain committed to Children's Home and Aid as they work to meet the growing needs of our families head on and continue their work of supporting the 30,000 children and families across the state of Illinois. I hope you will join me in participating in Children's Home and Aid Day of Gratitude as they recognize the many people, partners, and staff doing whatever it takes every single day to help children and families. And I hope you will join me in supporting the incredible work they are doing. To learn more about Children's Home and Aid, their Day of Gratitude, and how you can also do whatever it takes, please visit www.childrenshomeandaid.org. Thank you.